5 metres inside the centre square line. Siren goes, the end of the first term, and at quarter time, we see Geelong. 4 goals for 28, with Carlton on 5 goals to 32.
Jacko's going to have a word with the umpire. Now, I don't know what I think the discussion is regarding teeth, because he lost his teeth. These are his false ones. Only a short time ago, I believe he's retrieved them. He's now muttering himself over towards the Geelong area. Teeth are back in, everything's fine. Cans off.
Oh, give me any. Who? What's Montgomery done? 3 kicks. Oh, one for that. Okay. Yeah. Get it right. You got to be good. I reckon he must have been whacked after. I didn't mind that. What do you reckon, Kevin? He must have been whacked after the collision with Buns. Yeah. Tell you what, I don't know if there's any reports, but by Jesus, from here, Jeffries. Hey? Brian Bullis. It's interesting that
Thank you.
won't be around. That white wine you have at lunchtime, you won't be either. He'll wait for him at half forward flick. Stand by. Hello, everybody. Yes, all right. Stop, reset. Okay, don't get off your bikes. Stand by, second term. 9 points. And so Carlton go into the second term here at Prince's Park with a 9-point lead over the Cats, but it's Geelong kicking with the breeze.